Where is everyone? I hate this place already.
From the stories.
We're not in a story. The void needs you.
I don't want to go to the void anymore. I've seen what happens. The stone grips more than your body. It takes over your mind and
why do they look like that? What goes on here?
Gibson from the library yesterday. Commune with the Eye. Tell me how you feel. For my studies.
I walk the path of the envision and witness the churning of the void in the flesh. Presence in my mind.
Yes, yes. The dead see with such depth. The eye of the dead god sees all our desires.
One day we too shall see the truth. I know it.
And even I can't see the future.
Silvergrass, heirlooms, letters. How many did we destroy today? No part of our...
Someone's shooting at us!
Some aren't ready.
What's going on?
What? What? No! No! No!
No! No! No!
You'll pay for her death!
Come out and fight, you rat! You will join her in death soon.
The passage of Envisioned twice in one day.
I read that Envisioned can't communicate with us anymore. Can they see us? Or can they only see what's in the void?
In Witness by Stone, Nozaku posits that Envisioned can see us, but choose not to speak. They have locked your matters to ponder when they walk the void.
One day, if I'm lucky enough to hear the call of the Envisioned, I'll still be
ancient translation and linguistic. It's a pity, really. He was a true scholar.
I wouldn't praise him too loudly. He violated the highest commandments of our society. The ritual hold is forbidden to us, as you well know.
I understand. His punishment. He had to die, I don't dispute that. But his work...
There are things that even those were never meant to gaze upon.
Companions, guardians of the ritual hold, all of you have appointed yourselves to a better existence, lifting up from the muck and the dank warrens of the ignorant of society. You see the world for what it is, discontent with illusions. Only you see the truth. Let us remember why we are here and the importance of our work. Thousands of years ago, we took a wretch from the streets, beaten and discarded and blowing upon the embers we found there. We set alight the fires of divinity at the very heart of the void. We created the outsider himself, fellow seekers. A face instead of the endless dark. Black eyes rather than that malevolent emptiness that came before. A voice speaking to select few, over which otherwise would be the howling of forever, of nothing without end. And now he sleeps in the ritual hold, held in the crushing grip of the void itself. And he will sleep forever, fellow seekers, for that is our charge. For without the outsider, the void would hunger and roil, and the world itself would shudder.
Forbidden. Could be worth looking into.
I just need some sleep.
Probably the wind.
Just my nerves, I suppose.
is this possible?
Need some help over here?
Third book of Las Bernard seminars? Surely the mask is essential. The initial one.
You'll have to be much more specific than that.
Inside the ritual hold. Meeting the outsider face to face.
What's going on?
Just a shadow.
No! Is she dead?
The eye of the dead god.
It's watching me.
It's been a part of me since this all started.
It's cold.
Dead. But it still sees. I can see everything. The void. Like looking under the waves and into the sea. How long has the outsider been drowning at the heart of the void?
Do you
By the eye!
Start running!
So you're back for your lesson.
You haven't run!
You can't have vanished.
You
have to be here somewhere.
Show yourself!
She
I'm
can't
not done
vanish.
With
Show
you.
Yourself!
Has
I
to be
I'm
here.
Not done with you. Let that happen again.
Coming here will be the last thing you ever do. Search every shadow. She cannot be far.
What do you want? Why are you here?
What did you expect? You're not one of
Anything
us.
Anything yet?
Stay You're vigilant. She has to be somewhere close.
Don't you know
who
you're dealing with?
Your blood
you?
Must be out. Delicious.
I need that eyepiece.
Power, poison.
I can feel it. We have unfinished business.
Your fate! Welcome your death!
Is that the mark of the outsider? This one was obsessed like all the rest. What did he find out?
The topography of the void is dependent upon reality to supply the base material for it to mirror. However, there is one place that has no referent in our world. Though I know the void sees into our hearts, my fellows call it the ritual hold. Some say it is a cradle, others say a tomb. The outsider himself resides there. To even approach the gate to that place is sacrilege. And even then, the void itself keeps it shut to living eyes. Truly, the ritual hold exists outside of time itself. It would be as futile as it is forbidden to enter. These are thoughts for another time. My research into this ancient alphabet continues. Some remnants of their phonemic qualities are preserved in our oldest writings. The language possesses an unusual amount of diphthongs, reliant on distinction in tone and pitch to convey meaning. These symbols, I know the very nature of the void runs through them, but is it a dead language, or the language of the dead? Perhaps that could be the title of my next monograph.
The mark is the outsider's name. And this says only spirits in the void can read it.
Thank you.
Here. What are you?
Look at us. Trapped here. An eternity on a butcher's block. Waiting for the knife to fall. There's nothing left of me but this.
Doubt. I'm here. Look at me.
I know that name. I know you. And with blood. And masks and blades raised. Billy Lurk, I even remember when you hated me. And now you followed me into the void itself. You brought the knife. I can't hurt him. There's nothing I can do. Only you can kill him. How long have I waited here?
Too long, old man.
There he is. The outsider. All this time, dreaming in the void. I wonder if he dreamed about this moment. Go finish it. End his miserable life.
He almost looks like he's in pain. Is this really what you want? Is this really what he deserves?
You know how this ends, Billy.
Another way. The outsider lived and breathed once. He spent his days on the streets of some forgotten city. These cultists took everything away from him. Even his name. But I know what it is. His name is the Mark. Only the dead can read it. If we give that back to him, he'll be free. He'll live out the rest of his days as a man like any other.
The Mark? No. You're here to kill him. You can't ask me to do this, Billy. Not after everyone he's hurt. Not after everything we've done.
Why is he to blame for what we did? He gave us a way to fight back. He never lied to us about what we might become.
You know what I became. We looked down on Dunwall as if we owned it. As if we could drown it in blood. Wow. He knew we'd turn into monsters like him. He always knew. And Miss Billy, he can't do anything but harm.
I saw the cult who hurt him. He died once at their hands. Look at him. This wasn't his choice. He never asked for this power.
Let him end it. Put him out of his misery if you pity him. It's a better future than anything that might wait for him out there.
Does he have to die? Years ago, I did something terrible to you. I didn't deserve to live. But you let me walk away. You gave me a chance. Let him live, Dowd. Let him have the life he lost. Like you did for me.
When you left Dunwall, I hoped you could live a better life without me. That your future wouldn't be killing for coin. Until someone came to betray you. Forgiveness is a rare thing in this world, Billy. You're better than I was.
Take you out of here.
These eyes were closed for centuries, and I saw everything. Bound here, I walked through the minds of generations. And now,
you're free. Take back what was done to you all those years ago. No more than I can take back what was done to me. But now you have a chance to be something new. To be something better. It must be strange knowing what you know. Seeing with old eyes all the secrets of the world. We've both seen the worst in people's hearts. But in the end, I gave Dowd peace. And maybe you can find some too. There's so much doubt. But there are some things I know are true. The outsider is no more, and with that, the world will change in ways none of us can know. But the void is still there, echoing just beyond what you can see. And there's no one left to say who will and won't be touched by its magic.